So, just on the dirt road here at Dwarsrivier, I've been taking a stroll. It's a pretty innocuous looking mud puddle, but you can see it's totally frozen over. Not something you see a lot of in South Africa, or I certainly don't. And yeah, I suppose I could stick my big Merrill boot in there. You can hear it cracking, and there you go. Solid ice. I'm glad I slept indoors last night.